Good morning, class second. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So, this is your maths period. So, take out your maths notebook and put today's date, 21st of July 2020. Now, write down class work. Then, write down the heading. Checking subtraction by addition. Checking subtraction by addition. We can check the answer of a subtraction problem by addition, okay? Write down first question. Subtract 164 from 643. Okay, then write down HTO. Firstly, we'll solve the problem here and then we'll check the answer here. Okay. So, we have to subtract 164 from 643. So, write down 643, then 164. 3 minus 4. Can we subtract 4 from 3? No, we cannot subtract 4 from 3. So, we'll take one borrow from this 4, which makes this 3 13, and this 4 will become 3. Now, 13 minus 4 is equal to 9. 3 minus 6. Again, we cannot subtract 6 from 3. So, we'll take one borrow from this 6, which makes this 3 13, and the 6 will become 5. So, 13 minus 6 is equal to 7. And 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Done. Now, children, see. This is minuend. Okay. This is subtrahend. And this is the difference. Okay. Minuend, subtrahend, and this is the difference. Now, to check the answer, firstly, note down the subtrahend, which is 164. Okay. Then write down the difference, 479. Now, add both the numbers to find out the answer. Now, add both the numbers to find out that did we do it correctly or not. Okay. So, 4 plus 9. 4 ones plus 9 ones is equals to 13 ones. Now, 1 plus 6 is equals to 7 and 7 plus 7 is equals to 14. Then, 1 plus 1, 2 and 2 plus 4, 6. So, by adding subtrahend and difference, we get the minuend. So, this means our answer is correct. Okay? Note it down.
डन.
ओके, राइट डाउन द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सब्ट्रैक्ट 246 फ्रॉम 722. राइट डाउन HDO. सो वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट 246 फ्रॉम 722. सो 722 माइनस 246. So 2 minus 6. Can we subtract 6 from 2? No. So we'll take one borrow from this 2, which makes this 2 12, and this 2 will become 1. Now 12 minus 6 is equal to 6. 12 minus 6 is equals to 6. Now 1 minus 4. Again we cannot subtract 4 from 1. So we'll take one borrow from the 7, which makes this one 11, and the 7 will become 6. Now 11 minus 4 is equal to 7, and 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. Again, this is the minend, this is the subtrahend, and this is the difference. This is the minend, this is the subtrahend, and this is the difference. Now to check the answer, firstly write down the subtrahend, which is 246. Then write down the difference, which is 476. Then add both the numbers. So 6 plus 6 is equal to 12. Now 1 plus 4 is equal to 5, and 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. So write 2 here and we'll carry forward 1 in hundreds column. Now add hundreds. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3, and 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. So, by adding subtrahend and difference, we get the minend. So, this means our answer is correct. Note it down. Done. Now open your maths book. This is your maths book. Open your maths book and come to page number 69. Exercise 4E. This one. In this exercise 4E, question 1. Question number 1, which have 4 parts. A, B, C and D. This question 1 is your homework for today. Exercise 4E, question number 1. Okay? You have to do this question in your book only. Don't do it in your notebook. Write down today's date here. Write down class, homework. And then do these questions. Okay? So that's all for today's class. Thank you so much, class 2. We'll meet in next class. Okay? Bye-bye.